Romeo, he found himself near Capulet's claim stakeful. In the distance, he heard Mercutio call,
"Romeo, madman, passion, lover."
Romeo scrambled over and quickly took cover. He hid himself among the trees as his friends drew near and continued to tease.
"I conjure thee by Rosaline's scarlet lip,"
said Mercutio, unaware of the new courtship. Benvolio tried to calm his comrade.
"Stop, Mercutio, you'll just make him mad."
"Romeo, good night,"
Mercutio mockingly said. Then in good spirits, they stumbled home to bed in the soft moonlight. Shrouded in